Hello and welcome to the first playthrough video of Backspacer 57 of Minecraft Story Mode. So I kind of have a lot of Minecraft themed videos out on my channel so far. So we're going to keep on going with it, and we're going to choose this dude as our appearance. So I've kind of already poked around a little bit, and so Minecraft Story Mode is made by TellTale Games, which seems to be working in conjunction with Mojang. So, we had all of these different things to choose from. The top tier was girls, bottom tier, guys. We're gonna choose a guy, because I'm a guy. And we're gonna go ahead and start. So, the story is tailored
Nothing
by how
built
you
can
play.
Last forever, and every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies.
So the story is a lie.
And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed,
so
it is only a
lie.
Troubled land that has need for heroes. And ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Elagard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus, the rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Sorin, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone.
He's got fancy.
These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Huh. So did someone reset the world by accident? Because that's what I think happened.
But when one story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies? Or 10 zombie-sized chickens. Yeah. Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands.
I think zombie-sized chicken
would be
pretty
cool. I'd have to go
with the
giant chickens, not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because they would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof, and if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Fight chickens that big.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he
is. Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come.
Who's Reuben?
I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like, I don't know. Amateurs.
It's not weird at all. Reuben is the best pet I could ask for. Obedient, loyal, and always happy to see me at the end of a long day. No friend. I should have said friend,
brownie points.
Not pet.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it.
Who cares what
Who
they think?
Who cares what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia, so win.
Okay, fine.
Did you hear that?
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Boom!
Skilled Reuben, man.
You guys totally freaked out. That was on.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon.
That's what you get, Axel.
I brought you good times, and now I'm being punished for it?
You scared us half to death!
Nothing is fun if you're not scared half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
Aw, yeah.
He looks awesome.
That looks cool, man.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right, all right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys. Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Oh, can we finally get the blade now? Oh. We don't get the banner. Look at it.
Gabriel the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous? It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
What? So I guess we go here.
Shears, definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
Ah, okay, so there we go.
One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Reuben, winners of the Endercon building competition. They really should change the name.
It's not so intuitive here.
I got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday. Give me a dragon roar, Reuben.
That's an awesome dragon roar.
That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
And heads up for the Shrek commentary. So where do we go? I want our stuff.
Flint and steel, not too shabby.
Okay, so how do we investigate anything more here? We have a sound block. And what appears to be a chest from Tinker's Contract. Oh, they're not gonna just pop the...
That's everything.
Pop the kid down?
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
What?
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two,
I thought the guy was
dead. My sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose, but if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
I wish they were all gonna be there.
Does nothing please you? You have to meet all the members of the super secret, super legendary Order of the Stone?
I wasn't saying it wasn't cool, I was just saying that would be cool, too.
So,
I don't know, I'm just clicking
does
things
this
right now.
Source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh?
Sold out.
Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition.
That's kind of sad.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
Have a little
faith, Olivia. Jeez.
What?
A little slice, a sliver. A portion, just a little faith. That's all we need. Also, I'm hungry. To win.
No, I'm with that.
All right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong.
This is more
the
like a
point
playthrough
of the building
movie
competition isn't just anything to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
All right, let's build the creeper.
You're going with Axel's idea?
Yeah, that's
what's wrong
cool
with my idea?
Creepers
nothing
explode?
It could be totally cool.
It is cool.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition.
Uh-oh.
Think we've got everything we
was
need?
Was I supposed to be silent?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing, then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No.
Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Prepare.
So what are we doing now? Punching trees. Hitting keys. Hitting lots of keys. Lots of quick responses here. Not quite sure. And stone makes gravel sounds now. Where's the green box?
We know what we're building. We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
You're a loser, man. Screw you.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Hey, how's it going?
Guys.
Hey, I'm back. We're pretty good. How are you?
Name, please.
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
Uh-oh.
So much for losing anonymously.
We're the Order of the Pig.
We're the Order of the Pig.
Really?
Is it meant to tie us to Reuben, or are you making fun of me?
Okay, Order of the Pig. You guys are in Booth 5.
Booth 5? Fat man. Let's see here. This pretty much just kind of seems to be a game that's just about pointing and clicking and going through things. This is not what I expected. Okay, sign. What's a look at the sign?
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
No,
We've got this.
Who are we kidding? We've got nothing.
We've got a mascot.
I kind of feel as though he's hitting on Olivia this entire time.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
What?
Reuben is not food.
Could have fooled me.
Food.
He looks delicious.
He does, doesn't
that
he?
That sounded like a weird compliment.
You'll have to eat me first.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
He
Stop
looks
wasting
like
your
a
time,
golem.
Aiden. We've got work to do.
That's what he
You're
looks like.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's the build going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
Ooh.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this
and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are.
Well, then.
We're going to crush you.
I don't know if you know this, but we're pretty good. Oh,
douchey,
wait.
That's what.
I get it. It's like a joke, right?
No, I'm serious. We're going to destroy you.
You know, you're really funny. That's awesome. Hey, good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
Gabriel the Warrior.
Ocelot! Ocelot!
Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake?
We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up. All we'll right. Call it the...
I don't know what, like the... Redstone
the
Wrap.
Redstone Wrap.
There we go. Yeah.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that. We can do this.
Are we supposed to do something?
Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Order of the Pig can't lose.
Let's do it.
Building starts now.
All right, so let's see. What are we supposed to do? Q. So we don't even choose things.
Oh no, a fireworks dispenser. I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours.
Where'd all the wool come from?
And now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing.
Oh man, that looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
That is pretty awesome.
The creeper was definitely the right way to go.
Yeah, because I'm awesome.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man! What? No way. It's just a bunch of dyed wool!
Douchela, douche alert.
Oh no, Reuben's on fire! Reuben, no, come back!
It was Aiden, that punk.
The lava's getting closer.
It's gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost. We've got to do something.
We've got to get Reuben.
Dude, I want my pig back. Let's get awesome pork.
Oof.
We're right behind you.
See him anywhere, Reuben?
Was splitting up an option?
We gotta
I'm not really sure.
Fast.
He could have gone anywhere, and this part of the woods is huge.
We stand a better chance of finding him if we split up.
If either of you get lost, just use the lights from EnderCon to make your way back to town. Got it?
Got it.
Reuben? Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Look at the oak tree. So what?
Pig tracks.
I'm kind of confused. Ah.
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
More pig tracks.
These definitely belong to a pig. There's no way Reuben made these on his own.
Carrot.
Hey, Reuben.
I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy?
Since when do you not pull carrots out of the ground? I've been playing Minecraft a while. This does not really feel like a playthrough kind of game. Great.
Reuben, are you in there?
Let's see. Lots of hoof prints.
Stupid pigs.
Stupid pigs. That doesn't sound like Reuben. Ender dragon pig. That sounds more like Reuben.
Yeah.
Zombie-sized chickens. So yeah, linear playthrough. Always a good thing.
Reuben, it's getting scary out here.
Smoldering costume. Oh no.
Reuben. Reuben. Oh no, you in there, buddy?
Dude, pork.
Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben.
So now what happens? Looks like there's some kind of cave. It's always walking into a cave. So it's just randomly lit in the middle of the overworld.
Yeah!
Cave spiders. Tall grass. Is it a skeleton archer? No, it looks like it's Reuben.
Reuben, there you are. Hey, buddy, you want a carrot?
I'm glad to see you, I guess. There are lights in that cave. What?
Reuben, run!
Is that pig out of the saddle one?
I think we're good. I think we made it.
Ah, there we go.
Ow!
What? Way too fast. Oh, okay.
Stay behind me. I got you.
There's a lot of quick movements in this one. Sheesh. Oh, he broke his sword. That sucks.
Stupid wooden sword.
Just get a stick. Hit him with a stick.
I know it's bad. I'll think of something.
Let's go with warrior guy. He's our idol.
Don't leave that spot, no matter what. You hear me? I've got you. Get away from him!
Jeez.
Oh no, he got you!
Ninja spiders? What is this? Crazy ninja spiders.
Get off me!
I'm hitting Q. Alright.
Ooh. Crazy lady.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
What? Crazy lady just takes him out with a pickaxe?
I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen...
Petra.
A wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
You went to the nether?
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
No. I risk my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull.
What?
There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
The guy you got the skull for, what's his deal?
He's kinda strange, I guess.
Sketchy.
But hey, everybody's got their thing.
Yeah, it does sound sketchy.
And you never thought to ask him, hey, what's with your whole... totally normal, not at all weird skull thing.
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
Wow. Oh, she is a go-getter.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me.
What happened to the rest of our friends?
I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come.
Yeah, sure, let's go to the nether.
Keep a crafting table down here?
I do.
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Really? You didn't already
just
know that?
Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No. We're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here.
Yeah, that's pretty much sounds good.
Fine. Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Just place the pieces on the table.
Huh. That looks eerily reminiscent.
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
That eerily reminiscent of people's online animation skills. Wow, she's got a lot of
track. Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
It's like Lucas and his ocelots won again.
Sorry, Jesse. But you've got to admit, that beacon does look pretty sweet.
Yeah,
they've been
yeah.
gone for this long?
I just wanted this to be the year we finally beat that jerk.
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him. Just in case.
What, is he?
He's good at building,
or something?
That's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around. No matter what you might think of him personally.
Even if I wanted to get to know him, there's no way Olivia and Axel would go along with it.
Olivia and Axel aren't the boss of you. Just...
Oh, that's their friend.
Okay?
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha.
Endercon wasn't cool?
Creepers!
That, creepers.
Crap.
And zombies from the dimly lit tunnel. Who would have known? Cynical
this
sense.
Doesn't look good.
Back up.
Well, there's only one way off this bridge.
Jumping.
Whatever we do it together.
The only way off
fight.
This bridge is
fight,
through
fight,
them.
Fight. I want the creepers to explode. Do the creepers explode like normal?
I don't want to die!
What was with that? Oh, one of them exploded. Ah, so this was the opening act. Biomes of plenty ores, maybe? Cooked chicken! Or not. Bats? Yep, bats. Okay. I just kill bats, you know. That's a normal thing to do in Minecraft, I guess. I should just stop.
Burns! It burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
You gotta jump through the water. Come on, TellTale Games.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or...
yeah, sure, whatever.
Anyone.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And... Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
They abandoned him?
He had a little run-in with some zombies.
They're
shitty
friends.
They whacked him good, but Reuben held his own.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider bait if she hadn't found me.
I gotta admit, I'm pretty bummed they won. Again.
I mean, there's no way we were gonna let you go after Reuben by yourself, but... it's okay to be a little disappointed, right?
More like, a lot disappointed.
Cheer up, guys. We'll get him next year.
I don't know, Jesse.
The spirit is willing, but the flesh is sad.
Hey, if at first you don't succeed, then, succeed later than originally planned.
Ah, there we go.
Hey,
Petra's on
Jesse,
board.
Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right. The thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were going to head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Free cake?
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
That sounds sketchy.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark... creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are spawning
you sure
creepers?
This
that's what
is here. The dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Something
right.
About this feels off to me.
Yeah. All of my secret deals feel off. That's why I usually keep them a secret. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
That sounds fishy.
And just who are you?
My name...
I'm waiting.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
Well?
I'm with Petra.
My deal is with her, not her partner.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
you do or you don't?
Of course I have it.
There
we go.
What
kind of dealer would I be if I didn't?
Let's see it, then.
You want to see it?
You bet I want to see it.
I'm going to show you.
Show me, then.
Stop rushing me. I get nervous when I'm rushed.
I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon. Your partner here almost soured the deal.
Ah, well, that's not good. I left my friend Jesse here while I went looking for you. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us...
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, Perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. You're both cool.
Proceed then.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
You left it in the chest?
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull. I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Let's go after him.
Yeah, man.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on.
I don't know if I would go for.
Do you see him anywhere?
For a diamond. I'd be more like 10 diamonds.
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Oh, great. More looking through things in a linear world. There's a creeper guy. Grabiel Keynote?
Well, we won't find him just standing around.
There he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
Gabriel?
Step aside, please.
I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
But the keynote sold out.
Hold all your questions anyway.
Hey, man.
You guys big Gabriel fans or something? Too bad it's sold out.
Oh, that's great. You know what? I bet Gabriel is actually Ivor.
Ha ha ha!
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Chicken trap, what?
Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him.
What? Already? What?
Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated and mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer.
We really need your help, Axel.
Yeah, man.
If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted. Alright, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
Ha, I see you now, weirdo.
Ah, there he is. Look at that guy.
Well, if it isn't Team Trashbag, how's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage. It does boost the flavor something crazy, though.
Not right now, man.
I'm busy right now, man.
What, busy trying to get a life? I'm busy trying to find some friends?
So many green eyes, man.
Hey!
Have you noticed that? Let's see.
Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
Whoops.
I said I was sorry.
Who is she?
Reuben? Where'd you wander off to?
Get your pork chops here. Fresh off the bone.
What? You did not take it.
Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's a big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
Not with my pig, man.
That's my pig! You kidnapped my pig!
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the street. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Give him to me now.
Yes,
you wouldn't be threatening me, would you?
What if I am?
I'm not interested in arguing with you. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Ah, we're gonna threaten him with a sword.
Give me back my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. He's yours.
Kidnap my
pig,
jerk.
Come on, Reuben.
self-defensive property.
I'm sorry, Ruben. I was so busy trying to find that creepy dude, I didn't notice.
Oh, there he is. Look at that. What?
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, he cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go!
Do detect the usher. Looks like a golem.
So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken! 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 It's gone. You're totally fine. You're totally cool, dude.
What, really?
We have to do something.
Like what? This show has been sold out for ages.
He's afraid of chickens.
Could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
Any other bright ideas?
We need a distraction.
With chickens.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoo, shoo. Get out of here.
Usher is afraid of chickens.
Who's afraid of chickens?
What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it?
Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Well, you get like 6 blocks up, right? Let's see. Chicken machine. Slime demo. So of course we want to look at it. The chicken machine burns chickens.
Bet I could reach that glass with a slime block.
So we're gonna take it, right?
Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
All right. A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need 1 more to make a block.
One for Pig.
We need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Well, let's just go back, right? Just talk to her. We patched things up, right?
Hi, it's me again. One more slime ball, please.
I'm afraid not. If I break the rules for you, then I have to break them for everybody, and then I'll be out of slime completely.
What?
Sorry.
Give one to the pig.
Come on, please. Gotta find 1 more slime ball.
Okay, so that failed. Let's see. Can I get through? No. You just use the chicken machine, right?
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Hey! What are you doing?
Sorry, just your regular, everyday chicken enthusiast here.
Don't make me call security.
What? I do not understand. So am I supposed to walk this way? Ah, look at that.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas.
Told you he was useful.
Aw, oh, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
Just random.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous.
How's it...
Look at that, slime block.
Ta-da, one slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
What? Oh, okay, I see what he's doing.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ah!
Oh, that works.
My poultry! My precious poultry!
Keep your eyes closed, they will peck at your rock!
Dude, now's peck at
a chance.
Just like you feared.
Hey!
Wow, he gets beat up by chickens? Sheesh.
Where'd he go?
There!
We got a big posse.
Through that door.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
Alright. Whatever we have to.
You're way more intense than I gave you credit for, Jesse.
You ready?
Ready.
I don't know what whatever we have to means, but... That'll be cool.
You see anything?
He must have gone out another way.
Ooh.
What is all this?
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
No, it is.
I did say we should do whatever we have to.
And if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Ivor could come back any minute. There's no time for looting.
There's always time for looting, Jesse. Always.
The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Yeah, pretty much. Bookcase. Let's look at a bookcase.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
Glowstone. You know, always useful.
Ooh.
Oh, hello. Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
It's an enchanted gold sword.
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
I thought we weren't supposed to be looting.
Find anything?
I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
Touch and steal, man. Touch and steal. Fancy potion. Let's look at it.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not going to believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
It's yours if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything take it, man. Badder.
No way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, yeah, the perfect crime.
Maybe we shouldn't pull the legend first. We should talk to Olivia first.
Find anything?
He's no slouch when it comes to enchanting. This is pretty advanced stuff.
Just a lot of books to me.
Hey, Reuben, find any clues? What is it, buddy? You smell something? Something over there? Good work, Reuben.
As if it's not obvious.
Hey, Lucas, you find anything?
You want an instruction manual on how to build a creepy villain lair using everyday objects?
Just keep looking. We'll be out of here soon, I hope.
That's a snarky reply. I can see why your team doesn't have good build chemistry compared to mine. Ooh, a command bar.
What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever
seen.
Curiosity.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
No one went through the chest? Of course we go through the chest.
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
What the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
Maybe Ivor is some kind of collector. Trophy hunter.
Or he could be collecting them to make a bunch of banners.
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull.
He's getting set off a wither.
We found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Ooh, it's too
late.
Guys,
scatter!
You gonna hide in a chest? Oh, behind a chest.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised
to see me?
What? He's
no,
crazy.
That's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
Delusional.
That's better.
Like you don't notice a pig. Or your fancy potion mission. The pig transformed.
What was that?
Who's there?
Ooh.
Olivia, look out!
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two. Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned. Now get out before I put you out.
We saw your river,
we
man.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand and three wither skulls? You're building a wither!
Huh. Smarter than you look.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth. Or else.
Enough!
He kinda
You've
looks
wasted
like
too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
Iron
golem.
If you leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
Show our friends the door, will you?
Iron golems do lots of damage. I'm a little bit tired.
Ow!
Did I miss the first one?
Oh man, this is so exciting.
It sure is.
And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present...
the one, the only...
Gabriel!
Ooh, he looks as if like the real deal. Look at that.
Gabriel!
Please. Please! Thank you. Are you with me?
How did security not know about a secret layer underneath this place?
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there!
Uh-oh. Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people... We have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
I'm going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself?
Yeah, why not?
Are you sure, Jesse?
Yeah.
The rest of you, go
I
get
got
Gabriel.
His back.
We're on it, Jesse.
Got your
we'll
back.
Figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
I got your back. Me and my pet
here
pig.
Here goes nothing.
Golems are pretty dumb. I'm pretty sure you can just sneak around them.
Lucas, can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering?
Jesse, is that you whispering super loudly?
Lucas!
There we go,
here.
Man. That's the way we do it. Whisper super loud. Super fly, super fly. Yeah, and totally ignore. Haha, there we go. Got that one.
Hey!
Technically, we could just hit the space bar every time.
You okay?
I've been worse. Well, I can't say this is the best spot I've ever been in.
I'm gonna go in swinging.
With what?
What?
Don't take this the wrong way, but... Don't do that. Just don't.
It's a stone sword. It's good. It's decent. Well, what am I supposed to do? Okay. Okay. Well, how do I jump? Shift. Paused. Ah, there we go. Okay. Slowly figuring out. It's kind of like a puzzle in that respect. And we have the cat interruption. I don't know if you can hear. Okay, now what? Throw a bottle at it. There we go. That works.
Now, Lucas, run!
It's a pretty slow golem. You can outrun it. Distractions. That's the only way you can fight a golem, I guess.
Nice one, Reuben.
Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go. Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
Yeah, man. No man left behind. Blackhawk down. Blackhawk down, man.
Where are the others?
Dude, I don't know how it could be any clearer. Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a side of strange.
Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do, tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables. Sounds like... Smonster in the Schmacement.
Schmonster in the Schmacement.
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir, you'll have to wait your turn.
Who? Just tell me first, do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work, yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it surprises you want, you're in for a treat. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
Who is this guy?
And it's made you an even bigger fool. Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth.
Somebody
Gabriel,
stop him,
you
man.
Have to stop him!
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
Ivor, no!
With a command bark? Really?
Preacher, attack!
Oh, that was not fast or anything. More ammo! More ammo!
Everyone stay calm! This foul beast is no match for me!
Preacher! Attack!
Yeah.
Apparently it is.
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No! Stay away! It's after me, not you!
Oh, whoops.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
Creature! Probably not.
Retreat!
Oh, it's kind of morphing into something
creature!
Huge.
Creature! Retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat!
Ivor, what are you doing?
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friend. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature. That potion, is that?
Uh-oh.
He stole it. They stole the fancy potion.
Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on.
Throw it.
Throw
Jesse,
it.
Throw it! Alright,
there we go. It's protecting itself! Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless! It wasn't supposed to happen like this!
I knew it was a command block.
Ivor! You coward, come back here!
Jesse, help me!
Oh, that's unique.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away.
A Japanese tentacle monster.
Will you help me? I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Of course!
Follow me!
So now there's a huge posse.
Way, chickens!
Just run through a man. It's Minecraft. We'll just come through. No! Oh, look at that. People are dying.
Wait! Hey, I'm up here! Somebody help me! Go!
can pick up whole bridges. Well, jumping man runs, so I guess he doesn't pay attention. You can use WASD for those.
Holy crap! Oh man! If I was still in that basement, thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse!
Uh-oh. You're all caught now.
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
So fast.
I can't hold on!
Gabriel to this day.
Do we still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress.
We'll
be better protected there.
Oh, there goes the beacon.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Lock the city to keep everyone inside.
Stay together, everyone! We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple!
Well, lighting the forest on fire is one way to keep mobs out of the way.
Everyone! Keep going! We'll meet up on the other side!
The fire's gonna jump four blocks if you're a player. Let's see.
The temple is just up ahead! Follow me!
Oh, now there's tentacles. Yeah, guess that one. Alright. Getting the hang of the game, that's for sure.
Hurry! Inside the temple! The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Well, there we go.
Hurry! If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe!
Where's the portal to?
Something's not right here.
It's not lit!
Hurry up, Jesse!
Oh, there we go. Oh,
everyone, get in! Now!
Gabriel!
Thank you!
It's like killing everyone over there.
There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Zorin's been missing for years. But the others... You must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life. You can do this.
How am I supposed to find Magnus and Elagard?
The amulet will guide you. Take it through the portal, and then...
So where's he gonna go? Alright.
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. I'll stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal, now!
I'm coming with you!
No, you're not. The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal.
All right.
If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
I mean, I'd rather have Gabriel on my team.
Lucas! Oh no!
Kit! Get!
Thanks, Jesse. Gabriel's still up there!
Jesse! Go!
No!
Oh, sheesh. Well, I missed that one.
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse, what is he talking about?
Because it doesn't sound...
Why don't you tell them, Lucas?
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
We should go back.
She just needs more time.
Petra needs our help.
We're going.
Hey, there she is!
Come on, come on!
You again.
Ivor.
You ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most valuable potion!
Bunch of asshole.
More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate.
Okay, South Park guy.
There's nothing left up there! Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it.
She's going to make it.
You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable. You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
What about you?
What about me?
How will you get out of here?
I'll use my imagination.
Ha!
What was that?
Well, I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
Ah, invisibility potion. And a ghast.
Let's get out of here! Run!
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
Well, at least it didn't hit the minecarts.
Everybody, hold on!
Alright, so... I am recording this, and so, that I'm going to say, wait, cancel. Yeah, we want to do this, I want to say. And then, so let's see here, play. Alright, I think it will go to the right episode. Regardless, so that's episode 1, I guess. So thanks for watching the first episode. Still getting the stream and everything up off together. So if you're seeing this replay on YouTube, please come over, watch me, twitch.tv/backspacer57. I should start posting a link. Follow me on Twitter, also backspacer57 there. So this is backspacer57, and I'm signing off for the night. So this is going to be a pretty long video, so it might take a little bit of time to get up. But so far, all in all, I'd have to say the game is not what I would expect. It's definitely entertaining. It's just different, so to speak. I kind of figured it'd be more like first person, you know, playthrough, more like survival, but it actually tends to be, it's like a playthrough, click-through movie, so to speak. And it's actually pretty good. Not sure if it's worth $20, though. So, we'll see as it goes on. It seems like there's a lot of content, and they put a lot of effort into it. So, yeah. Good night, and see you soon.